Hello everybody and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Now in today's video I'm going to be showing you three different methods of how to remove watermarks from videos online. So let's go check it out. So if we go and search HitPaw online watermark remover and go to the official website, which is right there, and just click on that, and as you can see here we've got HitPaw online watermark remover. Now, if we simply just click on Remove Watermark Now, and it'll send us to this page. Now you have three ways to actually import videos. You can either drag or drop the video, you can just click on Choose File, or you can even paste a URL to download the video directly and edit it from there. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to choose the file I want to edit. And this is the file I'm going to choose. This is just a little clip that I need, and it's about 3 seconds long. But as you can see, in the bottom right-hand corner, there is a watermark that I don't want to be in the video. So as soon as you come on, you'll see this already generated box with the number one. All I need to do is drag that over to the watermark that I want to remove. So all I want to do is delete this part because it's not full length of the video. So I just want to delete this portion. Highlight the portion I want to delete. Click on Save. Wait for it to do its process, and there it is, done successfully. So I can either edit the video now or just simply download it. So I'll download, save it to wherever you want, and then you can watch it there and then. And then as you can see, here's the video playing, and in the bottom right hand corner, the watermark has disappeared. So now I can use this clip for anything I want without the watermark being there. Simple as that. So the second method is to visit Hippo Online Video Editing Tool. So simply go on the toolbar and type in Hippo Online Video Editor, and then it'll be the top one, which is Hippo's official website, and it'll bring you to this page, which is Hippo Online Video Editor Toolbox. So if I scroll down to where it says click and choose a single, and then I can click on crop and rotate right there, and then simply click on crop and rotate a video now. As soon as I've done this, it'll bring me to this page. And in the top interface, you can see that crop and rotate is highlighted. So simply all I'm going to do is add a file. So if I click on choose file. So another thing I can do here, I've got a rectangle. So if I crop and rotate my video, so the watermark is outside of it, and then simply click on save and let it do its process. And then now I'll simply just download this file. And then I can watch the file back, and as you can see, I've cropped it down. So now the watermark is actually gone, but I still have a good length of video here that works for me. So method three is removing a watermark from a video online via adding watermark. So adding watermark is one of the features of HitPaw Online Video Editor. So if I just simply go back over to the video editor, click on more tools, and then as you can see in the right hand side here, it says add watermark. So if I click on that, and it sends me to here. So all I need to do is click on add watermark now, and it'll bring me to this page we've seen before. So as always, you can either drag or drop a file, search your local files, or even search one from a URL. So I'm going to choose a file. So I'm going to choose the file that has the watermark, as you can see in the bottom right hand corner. And then what you can do with this is you can just replace it and add your own version of a watermark. So I'm going to grab my new watermark by simply top right hand corner clicking add image, and then selecting the image I want. So the image I have chosen is SpongeBob SquarePants. And all I'm going to simply do is just pop him in the bottom right hand corner there. And now instead of the watermark that was originally there, I now have SpongeBob SquarePants. As simple as that. And you can use any image you want via this way. So you could make your own watermark to make it your own personal video, or you could just add something funny and silly into there. So I used SpongeBob SquarePants. And then, yes, this is also a good way to remove the watermark because you're removing the old one and replacing it with a new one. So from here, all you need to simply do is go down to save, click on save, let it do its process. And then as soon as it's done, simply click on download, and then you can watch it back with your own personal watermark. Just like that. And as you can see, SpongeBob is nicely in the corner there. So there was three different methods to show you there. So why don't you go try them out for yourself and find out what fits you best. But as always, if you did enjoy this video, please smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any of our latest videos. As always, I'll catch you on the next one.